What are your last preparations for the path?
You know, I think that everything is so busy and everyone is so busy packing and people are stressing, but I just want to make sure before I leave I have a good night's sleep and then I'm fresh and I'm ready for China. So my goal is to sleep.
How do you feel na sasaba ka na agad?
I'm so excited. I'm so excited to meet everyone. I want to learn about their cultures. I want to learn what they do in Indonesia, in England, in South Africa, in America. So I'm just very excited to learn.
Do you know any candidates? Have you met anyone?
I haven't met anyone, but we talk on WhatsApp and Instagram. So we have a group and we all talk.
So who's your parang pinaka-close?
I don't know if there's one girl I'm close. We're all pretty close.
Who are you looking forward to?
Who am I looking forward to?
Meeting.
I'm really looking forward to meeting with Indonesia. Just because Indonesia and the Philippines are so similar and we have very similar fashion fans. And I talked to Miss Indonesia on WhatsApp and she's very nice. So I'm excited to meet her.
So, anong expectations mo going to Sanya?
I know that it's going to be a very long pageant. It's the longest pageant ever compared to any of the other pageants. It's 1 month. So, I'm looking forward to doing a lot of things. I know that we have, I think, something like mountain climbing or something like that prepared. So, it's very diverse, our activities, and I'm just very game to do everything because I know it's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I'm so excited.